Before the power float can be put onto the concrete, all the edges and around the pipes have to be troweled all the way around.